صباح الخير. اليوم نحل الهوم وورك، اول اكسرسايز نمبر 1 بارت 1 الورك شيت، يعني اللي خاصه بدرس الفاب باورز. اكس باور 6، اكس باور 6 again بارت 1، اكس باور 6 equal minus 6 باور 6 implies x power 6 equal minus power 6 is a plus equal 6 power 6. So x equal radical order 6 of 6 power 6 equal 6, or x equal minus radical order 6 of 6 power 6, which is equal minus 6. When the power of e is even, we have two solutions, plus radical or minus radical. So we have two solutions. So the answer is C. Part 2, the scientific notation of 0.00235 is 1, 2, 3. 2.35 times 10 power minus 3. Part 3, radical of 2 minus radical 5 c square plus radical of 2 plus radical 5 c square. Radical with square, they cancel each other. The answer is not 2 minus radical 5, it's absolute value of 2 minus radical 5. Same here, radical plus square cancel each other. It's 2 plus radical 5. Or 2 minus radical 5 is negative. To turn it positive, we should multiply it by a minus. And 2 plus radical 5 is positive, so it's still the same. So the answer is 2 radical 5 minus 2 plus 2 cancel each other. Part 4, radical order 3 of radical of x power 5y. The first thing, I'm gonna make it one radical. Radical order 3, radical order 2, we should multiply the orders. Radical order 6, x power 5y equal x power 5 over 6, y power 1 over 6. Part 5, 2 power 2015 plus 2 power 2014 over 2 power 2015 minus 2 power 2014. We can take 2 power 2014 common factor in the numerator. 2 power 2015 divided by 2 to the power 2014, we subtract the exponent 2 power 1. 2 power 2014 divided by itself is 1 over, as the same in the denominator, 2 power 2014 common factor was still 2 minus 1. Still have 2 minus 1, and the answer equal 3. Okay, so this is the solution of the first exercise. Now let's move to the second exercise. Exercise number 2, we have A equal radical 2 into radical 3 plus radical 5 into 1 minus radical 5. Should notice that radical 2 is positive, radical 3 plus radical 5 is positive, and 1 minus radical 5 is negative. So A is negative. Before doing anything, you should think about the sign of A. Anyway, the teacher must they ask about its sign. Calculate a square. When we have to calculate a square, we should distribute the power 2 for all the factors. Radical 2 square is 2. Radical 3 plus radical 5 square, the big radical with square for all the terms is cancelled. This one is in the form a minus b square equal a square minus 2ab plus b square. Or you can do it on using calculator. I'm going to expand the first two factors, 6 plus 2 radical 5 into 6 minus 2 radical 5. It's a remarkable identity, a plus b or 2a minus b. Or you can do it using calculator, 6 square minus 2 radical 5 square, 36 minus 20 equals 16. We obtain that a square equals 16, so a equal 4 or a equal minus 4. a equal 4 is rejected, since we proved that a is negative and a equal minus 4 is accepted. Part 3, c equal radical order 12 of radical 2 minus 3 power 12 minus radical order 12 of 3 power 12 plus radical order 3 of minus 3 power 3 plus radical of minus 3 square. Radical order 12 with power 12, they cancel each other. But since the order of the radical is even, so the answer should be positive. So I'm going to use absolute value. Radical order 12 of 3 power 12 is radical order 12 with power 12, they cancel each other. But the answer of the radical should be positive. So absolute value of 3 is 3, no problem. We have minus outside, it has nothing to do with the integer, with the radical. It's outside, the minus is outside. ما خصنا فيه. Radical order 3 of minus 3 power 3. Power 3, radical order 3, they cancel each other. The answer and minus 3. We don't have any problem here because the order of the radical is odd. Radical order 2 of minus 3 power 2 is absolute value of minus 3. And the answer should be positive because the order of the radical is even. Radical 2 minus radical 3 is negative, so we multiply it by minus. And absolute value of minus 3 is, of course, plus 3. Minus 3 plus 3. Oh, ما في radical. Oh, ما في radical. ما في radical. And the answer is minus radical 2. Part 4. Solve in R x cube equal 27. It's x equal radical order 3 of 27. You can find the answer using the calculator Z3. X power 5 equal minus 243. When the power is odd, you have only one solution. X equal radical order 5 of minus 243 equal minus 3. X power 4 equal minus 81 has no solution. Why? Because when the power of even, the answer of even power is not, can't be negative. Okay? And this is exercise number 2. Now let's move to exercise number 3. Our exercise number 3 and finally the bonus. Number 3, part 1. Radical A times radical order 5 of A square, or you can call it square root of A, fifth root of A square plus radical of radical order 5 of A equal radical A times radical order 5 of A square times radical order 10 of A. And the first thing I'm going to do is to make this into a radical one radical. Radical. Radical of A is A power 1 over 2 times A power 2 over 5 times A power 1 over 10 equal A power 1 over 2 plus 2 over 5 plus we add the exponent because we are multiplying powers with the same base. I'm going to use the calculator to find the solution 1 over 2 plus 2 over 5, I'm adding the powers, plus 1 over, no, not like that, plus 1 over 10, and the answer equal 1. So the answer is, the answer of this expression is a power 1, which is equal to a, okay? He should say that a positive, and a is inside the radical, square root, مثلا, should be positive. Part 2. 25 cube times a b power minus 2 times 10 power minus 2 over 50 a power minus 1 times radical of a power 4 b power minus 2 b power minus 4. Also here a and b belong to R star, yani all real numbers except 0. They can be positive or negative. A and B can be positive or negative, but not zero. Okay. Let's first decompose the factors. 25 is 5 square power 3 times A times B power minus 2. 10 is 2 times 5. Power minus 2 over 50 is 25 times 2, 5 squared times 2 times a all power minus 1 times radical order 2 of a power 4. A power 4 over 2 is a squared. Radical order 2 of b power minus 4. B power minus 4 over 2 is b power minus 2. Okay, oh. Equal 5 power 6. I'm distributing the power. Times a times b power minus 2. Times 2 power minus 2. Times 5 power minus 2. Over 5 power minus 2. Times 2 power minus 1. Times a power minus 1. Times a power 2. Times b power minus 2. 5 power minus 2 and 5 power minus 2 cancel each other. B power minus 2 and b power minus 2 cancel each other. 5 power 6, okay. A with a power minus 1 with a power 2. A power minus 1 times a squared a power 1. With a, they all cancel each other. Is I'm an Amelon operation. The answer is 5 power 6, 2 power minus 2 divided by 2 power minus 1 is 2 power minus 2 plus 1, 2 power minus 1. We can leave it this way, or we can write it 5 power 6 over 2 power 1. Okay, this is the exercise, second part of exercise number 2. Now I'm going to solve part 3. Five power n minus 10 power n. مش هتساعهم خليني محي وبرجع بمحيها وبرجع بعيدها هون لح بحلها هون So we are going to solve exercise number 3, part 3. 5 power n minus 10 power n over 2 power n minus 2 power 2n times 2 power n plus 1 minus 2 power n over 5 power n plus 2 minus 5 power n times 10. For the first fraction, in the numerator I can take 5 power n common factor. I still have 1 minus 2 power n. In the denominator, we can take 2 power n common factor. 2 power n divided by 2 power n is 1. 2 power 2n divided by 2 power n is 2 power n. Times. In the other fraction, in the second fraction, in the numerator, we can take 2 power n common factor. We still have 2 power 1 minus 1. And in the denominator, we can take 5 power n common factor. We still have 5 power 2 minus 1 times 10. We can simplify 2 power n with 2 power n, 5 power n with 5 power n. 1, 1 minus 2 power n. 1 minus 2 power n with 1 minus 2 power n, and we can obtain 2 power 1 minus 1 is 1 over 5 squared 25 minus 10 over 15. The answer is 1 over 15. Now let's move to the bonus. F equal 1 minus radical order 4 of 7 into 1 plus radical order 4 of 7 into 1 plus radical order 4 of 7 squared into 1 minus radical order 4 of 7 power 8. I'm just copying it, okay? Okay. I will start doing the first two. 1a minus b, let's write it as power. 1 minus 7 power 1 over 4 into 1 plus 7 power 1 over 4. And this two, the last two, 1 plus 7 power 2 over 4 is 7 power half into 1 minus 7 power 8 over 4 is 1 minus 7 power 8 over 4. Let's keep it. 7 power 8 over 4 is 7 power 2. Equal. It's in the form a minus b into a plus b. The first 2 is a square minus b square into 1 plus 7 power half into 1 minus 7 square is 49. It's 1 minus 7 power half into 1 plus 7 power half into minus 48, okay? Also, we obtain a minus b into a plus b equal a squared 1 minus 7 power half squared 7 to minus 48. Minus 6 times minus 48, the answer is 288. Okay? This is the solution of the homework. Thank you for your efforts. Bye.